Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm back once again with another video for you guys today. Now, this is the Nether Arena. I believe it's a remake on the PC. But anyways, guys, what you do is at spawn, you get your assigned team color. So you'll see either like blue wool, white wool, red wool in the little arena. And once you get your assigned team, you want to advance into the arena. And at the start of the match, the lever will drop down in the center, and you guys are all going to be fighting over that. You want that lever, and you want to bring it back into your little wool section, into your little hole or whatever. You want to place that lever, flip the switch, and you want to defend it for 3 seconds. If you manage to hold it for 3 seconds, it'll break that lever, shoot it back out, and it'll give you a point. First person to 3 wins the game. So it's quite, it gets pretty intense. So just imagine one person has that lever and everybody's attacking him with a little fights off to the side. But anyways, guys, hope that made sense. I'm not the best at explaining this stuff, especially when I am I'm running on like 2 hours of sleep because Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, that game's crazy. I've been playing it a lot. But I still have to get these videos out for you guys, and I'm not going to forget about you yet. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If so, make sure you hit that like button. But anyways, guys, that's all I got for you today. Make sure you check out the creator down below as well. The download's down there too if you'd like to download this, play it for yourself. But anyways, guys, like I said, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If so, hit that like button, and peace out.